I mean, I'm sure the Penguins are saying to themselves, hold it now. Lemieux gets booted out.
Here you go. Here's Stojanov for Pittsburgh. You could have predicted this. Stojanov is involved with Mark Tinordi, and Tinordi is firing rights away. And now next to them, Roche looks like he's trying to get at it. But this was predictable. Maybe the second or third shift all game for Alek Stojanov of the Pittsburgh Penguins, and going with Mark Tinordi here.
Oh, boy. Well, Stojanov had the first part pretty good. Now he's in a rather susceptible position because he can't see what he's doing. And Tinordi came back strong. I would never say that a coach sent somebody out, but I have a feeling that somebody on that Pittsburgh bench might have mentioned or suggested going out there and having words, and whatever happens after that happens.
Terry Frazier, you see, usually it's the linesman getting in, but the other linesman is already busy dragging some other players off the ice. And look at the face of Alek Stojanov.
Yeah, he got caught with a couple of good ones right over the left eye. He has not seen much ice tonight. That's pretty much the most. That's out of a horror show there. Tinordi wants somebody else. Come on, bring on whoever. Oh, here we go now.
Trotsky and Jim Schoenfeld. Look at this.
Well, I'm pretty sure what Schoenfeld is saying is, you guys sent those guys out. You sent them out, and I don't like it.
Now, this is bad. This is a bad situation. And the referees on the ice really can't handle this. This is in the bench area. They could use some security from the stands.
I think those two had words during their playing days when Schoenfeld was with the
Washington.
He's in behind. And Trache with the Islanders. And the linesman, good move there by McCourt. The linesman to jump in between and make sure this doesn't blow up into anything anymore. I know why he's upset, because you got a guy like Tinordi who's been so good in this series and so important to his club. And then you have a guy come on the ice who's played maybe a minute in the game and drops the mitts and goes at him. Here's the face-off, and keep an eye on the wingers and the center icemen. Here they come, and pretty much one thing on their mind. Whenever the puck's in your feet and you're kicking it as you're throwing punches, oh boy, did Tinordi come back and hit him on the button with three or four right there, though.
And Tenorti's an obvious target because of the beating he's been putting on, a little illegal beating of Jaromir Jagr throughout this series. So he's an obvious target.
So as the two teams get a little more acquainted with one another, a little more familiar with one another as these series go on, there's bad blood, there's history between them, obviously from years gone by, not only this season. And I can understand where he's coming from right now, because it sure did look like, from what we saw up here and from that replay, that those two guys had one thing on their mind when they came onto the ice, and it wasn't to go out and try to beat Olaf Kolzig on the power play. And especially, I mean, you had a power play. You had a two-man, right, or one-man advantage on the power play. Tamer was still in the box, and I don't think we've seen an awful lot of Stojanov, or Roche for that matter, on the power play.
Now it looks like it's a little bit more civilized. They're sort of discussing this. Yeah, they can't be much closer.
There is a pane of glass between the two of them, and that's it. So cooler heads prevail.
Should say that the puck did, off the faceoff, go right to Tinordi. It's not like the puck went in the other direction and the two players went right at him. Maybe splitting.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to say that, you know, automatically the coaching staff for the Penguins just sent a couple guys out there to fight. But it did. Oh, Schoenfeld's gone.
Jim Schoenfeld, now he's standing in front of the Penguin bench.
All right, he's taunting with Eddie Johnston right now. Money, I think, would be on the big redhead in that one.
I think Shoney win that battle. Now, why him and not the other coach, or are they going to go back and go get Eddie Johnston or Brian Trotsky?
Yeah,
after this?
Possibly they might just get them all out of there. And look at this.
This is as ugly an incident as I have seen in some time. Look at this. He's egging on the crowd a little bit more, and that's a mistake too. Jim Schoenfeld's a very proud man, and he is as tough as they come. Yeah.